It was an awesome festival. It's very dusty.
The only played more than yonder was Dirtfoot.
Yeah! 5 gigs in 4 days. A lot of dirt, a lot of dust in the lungs, nostrils, ears.
If a big chunk of dirt comes flying out of our mouths, you yeah, apologize. Just,
you know,
lung butter, you know what I mean? Well, if y'all didn't know, while we were on the mountain, Federal Express delivered a box to us up there, and in that box was our...
What was in the box?
Our DVDs were in there. So our DVDs are finally out. We have them here tonight. Dirtfoot Live and in Prison documentary and full on concert. So y'all please stop by our merch table. Visit Sam, our lovely merch girl over there. Hi, Sam.
It's her birthday.
Happy birthday, Sam. We love her. Anyway, we have t-shirts, stickers, koozies, all kinds of goodies, and we're gonna play a song off of that that album over there, and it's called No Good Man. People woke up in New York City.
New York City.
People watching, checking out, all pretty. Oh, we can't see our background. That mess of children through the ground. In my dreams, that's New York City. As people woke up in Maryland. All the trees gone to the left of sand. Go!